go to Window, Workspace, Photography, and you should be able to see the layer and the tools right here. So the pen tool, if you click on the letter P, it'll take you right to it. It's right down here. It's the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It's the 10th tool on the right column. And the good thing about this is that it is very accurate, and on top of that, it's editable. Since we've used the pen tool already, we know how to change points and handles, but most of it is actually the same here. All right, so I'm gonna start the same way that I did with every other tool. Whenever I'm clipping something out, I don't wanna clip it right on the edge. I don't wanna clip it on the outside of it. I wanna go a little bit inside of it. So I'm gonna start off here. I'm gonna click, pull a little bit, because there is that little dimple right there. By the way, I did zoom in a lot. I wanna click here and pull. Hold option to bring this in a little bit. Click and pull. And come up here, click and pull. I'm gonna hold option to bring this up because of the laces. You'll bring it up to there. You could take even more time and go very detailed on this. Click here. This last one will be click and pull. It's gonna be a little bit tricky because it's messing up the other one, but this might be a good time to show you how to change this. If you hold option, you're able to work at each individual handle, which, by the way, this is a handle. This is a handle, just in case you forgot, from Illustrator. Hold option. Now I can work with the other handle. Let's see. Hold option. Change that handle right there. Hold option. Change this handle right here. Hold option. And pull there. Still holding option there. This I do want to change this, actually. Yeah, because it was clipping a little part of that. Oh, I did mess this one up, so hold option and pull this. You could really fine-tune it even after you've worked with this and decided to clip the image out. You could go back to the selection. And that's it. Much quicker. It's editable. And now what happens to get your selection, which, you know, your selection is the marching ants, you need to go to Window Path, or if you could already see it, which you should because you clicked on Window, Workspace, Photography, you see your paths right here. If you hold Command and click on this window right here, not the name, but the window, it gives you the marching ants. And then you click in your layers palette, the Japan flag, and that's your selection. And this work path is always here. You could save it and even export it, but for the most part, you're just gonna be doing things like this. There you go.